we'll discuss about length of the chord. Let us consider a circle equation here, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Any chord AB you take. From center, if you can draw the perpendicular, this is D and this is R. Now you know that this is pakka 90 degrees. Now from this right angle triangle, let us say this is M. BM square, that is BC square, is equal to CM square plus MB square. Now we require MB square value, that is BC square minus CM square. BC square is nothing but R square, and that is nothing but CM square or D square, MB square. Or BM is given by square root of R square minus D square. But length of the chord is given by AB. Length of chord is equal to AB, that is equal to 2 times BM, that is 2 times R square minus D square.